A former state wrestling champ who served time in prison is now back behind bars. Probation and parole officers booked Cody East into the Valencia County Jail yesterday for not staying at an approved residence. East was convicted of child abuse in 2008 for beating up three girls at an underage drinking party. He also served time for battery in a separate incident. A hearing has not been set for the parole violation charge.